Julie Kramer. I am the playwright of The Best of Everything. About 20 years ago, I read an article in the New York Times that said, women of today read The Best of Everything. If you think, like, this idea of trying to balance all the things that you're trying to do is new, read this book. And so I did, and, you know, thought this would be such a good play. The female characters are so complex and exciting, and I also wrote it because it was the kind of play I wanted to direct. I wanted the opportunity to paint with a broad brush and do a big cast and do musical numbers. I just really wanted to make a super entertaining, fun play that also had something to say. And so I just sort of put in everything that I wanted to do and that I liked to see. What's crazy is that it worked. Now there's been a reissue of the paperback, and there's been a lot of attention around, again, the ways that this feels very, very timely. For better and worse, this is a story that has held on to its relevance, and people have been able to connect to it in that way, and I'm really, really grateful. So to have it at a place like Main Street is just such a dream come true. It's really thrilling to me to see it produced at this level.